Hey guys, what's up? It's Flick here from Flick Figure Gaming, and today we're continuing our playthrough of Final Fantasy Tactics. We just started Chapter 2, and we're about to head into the woods. Did a little bit of off-screen upgrades and fixed a couple issues where we had some broken stuff that we needed to get repurchased. Did a little bit of grinding just because walking back and forth was a little bit of a, I ran into stuff, and actually I'm at the point where I can start getting errands, which I decided to do. It's basically free money and job points. So let's continue on. So we're going to continue to bring our thief with us just because he's gotten everything except for steel shield and accessory at this point. And then of course our chemist and our one knight. Well, two knights, because I currently have Ramza as a knight, though he's almost completely mastered that. Hobgoblin. I'm not gonna talk like a hobgoblin. Oh, I think this is the first map that I can actually get a monster companion without actually having the class that allows me to do so. I've not seen a turtle so deep in the woods. An Abelpad bird have wandered into a goblin-ridden place. We should be on our way through the woods. Perhaps we could use him. Sure. Did I once mention that wild chocobos were harder to domesticate, harder than domesticated breeds? Perhaps we could use him. Do you intend to save the creature? I'd rather line my purse with a keel than feathers. Still, it may save us, help us save the princess. I believe no matter what you did there, it would either become protect the chocobo, or it becomes defeat all enemies, which then it doesn't matter whether the chocobo dies or not. I want to protect the chocobo just because I think it'll be more fun. Plus, I wouldn't mind getting some companions. Some monster companions, that is. There are some pretty good non-monster companions. These guys are level 9. I'm level 19. Quite a bit higher level than they are. So we're going to focus. Yeah, I'm literally that much higher level than all the rest of these, which is absurd, but at the same time, it's a necessity. I'm not gonna put the thief all the way up there because, despite the fact that he's as high a level above them as he is, we'd still die. I mean, we still only have a 41% chance to charm. Chocobo, hide in the book. I think I'm going to control the healer for now. Just due to the fact that if I need to get close enough to the chocobo, actually heal it, she's not going to be smart enough to do that, so. Oops. Okay, we'll block that. Probably gonna hit it. Yep. 39%. Gotta love these odds. They seem to be coming at me since I've moved so far up into them. Try to draw the attention of all of them. Pretty much everybody, other than Rams, is probably the only one that actually deals decent damage. Cast Protect. Not that that really is going to do anything. I mean, it's not like they're really going to hit. Really, 39% to blind me, but 72% chance, and I... Nope, no good. That's no good. Okay, gotta wreck 'em fast. See if I can't kill him with him. Yep. Alright. So as long as the Chocobo doesn't go running away in a random direction for no reason whatsoever, we will successfully save the Chocobo. And we're just gonna have to wait now, because there's no reason to really do any more than that. Come at me, Gobby. Come on, Gafgani, get over there and just wreck him. Or don't, that's cool. Always use something with him. Okay, we can get up here. Hit me? You're gonna eye gouge me? Get out of here. Gafgan is gonna come up and just steal a kill. I'm like, yep, nope. Don't worry, guys, I'll just take the kill. That's cool. It's cool, man. Seems well enough. The lucky one, this. Let's hope he's got a sense of gratitude, eh? Not that I usually bring monsters with me when I do future battles. I mean, they're not as versatile as having an actual person in the party, but I swear I killed a chocobo named Boko in the last map. Yeah, probably not. Looking at the time, we're not that far into this, so you know what, we're just gonna, why don't we attempt the next area and see if we can get that done. I think actually this is the place I have to go. I think this actually disappears because I think this is kind of the final area, but let's head over there and find out. Keep our normal team with us for now. I mean, that last stage was almost just like a random battle, so. Stand aside, sir. You are defeated. Surrender the princess and no more blood must be spilt. You so enjoy the taste of your lies. Your orders are to see the princess dead. Once I've watched you feed the falls her blood, to believe that you'd let me live, a witness to your crime? What foolishness is this? We came to save the princess, not kill her. What could we possibly gain by Lady Ovelia's death? We wish only to see her freed from the Black Lion's claws. I don't think she's buying it either. Your Highness. Garrus. Seems like we're no longer long. Gif Garen, kill them all. Change of plans, but a contract is a contract after all. You would now betray us? Betray you? I have a viper's tongue, my lady. I betray no one. I am in the Order's employ, and they are of it. My task was to see the princess safely abducted. And theirs to see the one responsible silenced. You mean to say that the kidnapping was a ruse? The princess was an obstacle to the throne. So as long as she lives, the threat remains that someone could assert the claim above the Prince Ornus. Two heirs are one too many. If her death is certain, then let it at least not be in vain. Kill her if you must, but let it be held she was taken by Gul'tan's men. Do that, and the stroke that fills a problem, princess, at once brings down the rival line. That was no doubt Lark's plan all along. Or was it? Such a plot has more feel of Dice Dark's thinking. Would you not agree, Ramza? That one has it, the right of it, Ramza. Come, let's earn our pay. No, not again. I will not watch as sacrifices are made of the weak and innocent. She will not be another Tetra. Well, this leaves me, Bibigal. I have to protect Ovelia. And Gaff Gannon, I need to take down quick, because he's going to be the one that's going to make this entire process a pain in my rear. It doesn't help that he just got off of the bridge and completely left her vulnerable. Delita, you live. So I do, and you, ever your lord brother's faithful hound? Come now. Are you mad? I knew not of any of this. What of you, Delita? You now play party to their plot? Shut the huge ape. I came to rescue the princess. I would not see her made a tool for others to use to their own ends. If you would lie, boy, at least lie well. You are no knight errant. You were paid to take the princess. Do not play a fool with me. Name the man who bought your sword. I sell my sword to no one. Do you not count me among your lot? Spare me the lecture. I ask for a name. You'd have me believe that some bright-eyed pup caught wind of this plan and rescued a princess in the name of justice? Who gives you your orders? Who told you this plot? That is not for you to know. Oh man, I'm not gonna do much damage at all here, am I? No, I don't think I'm able to steal the hearts of any of these guys. Definitely not Gaff Gannon. No, that's about what I thought. Tell me, sir, are you friend or foe? I am a human being, no different from you. Of course you destroy somebody's shield right off the bat. Are you a part geomancer? Ow. Hold on, Your Highness, I'm coming to help. Do not be so sure of that. Have you any idea what you do? The path you tread leads only to predication. Ah. An adopted daughter, she may be, but a daughter of the kings no less. To lay your finger on her is treason. Of that I'm well aware, but your daughter of kings stands in the way of the king-to-be. Princess or no, her worth is spent, and those born of the kings do not outlive their worth. Do you mean to mock her? No more than we are mocked. Have you once seen a man of royal blood stay his hand when a commoner blocked his way? The only difference is that those royal blood are protected by lackwits like you, who swear fealty without even thought. Even should the princess live, it would be only as a pawn in another's game. To kill her now is mercy. Then it is a mercy I will not see her done. I chose the wrong classes. I knew obviously she was gonna heal him, but that was because he took massive damage. The hit plus the fall was just brutal. I guess. Haste, shell, protect, regain, re-raise. That's a pretty decent spell to have there. You're gonna have the same issues. Try to steal your sword. Thank you. You knew of this from the start. How could you dirty your hands with such tainted coin? Dirty? A man cannot sell his blood and think to keep it clean. I do what I'm paid to do and question not the details. That is the way of a sellsword. Why did you not tell me? What would you have done if I had? Stopped me? The job would have been done by our hands or no. It makes no difference in the end. Lives end every day with none the wiser. You cannot save them all. Or are you so fools to believe you can? But this isn't right. What of it? You're still a child who does not see the world for what it is. A man does not turn his eyes from the truth. A man accepts it and walks the path he must. Do not chide me when you cannot even choose a path for yourself. I'm glad I got a critical hit, but I just don't do a whole lot of damage at all. Yeah, you have Geomancer all over you. He hits breath pretty. His counterattack is pretty tough. She's going right after Garen, so. Oh, she stopped him. That's awesome. All she needs to do is stay right behind Delita there, and she's going to be perfectly fine. Nope, let's not accidentally hit ourselves. One soldier down. Actually, no, let's move a little bit here. Obviously not going to move there, but... I can try to steal from Delita and Velia. That would be freaking awesome. But I think he's using just regular equipment. So we'll check that. What you got? A coral sword. What does she have? Wizard Drove, Wizard Hadley stuff. Yeah, it's good stuff, but. Because he's stuck in the middle of the bridge, I can't really do much of anything. I didn't think her ability would actually be able to stop without him. I figured he'd be immune since he was a boss. Yeah, this is where he goes and runs. Damn it.
his stats. Seriously, buddy? Hey, hey! Now you're just not being friendly. Come on, you didn't move forward and just finish him off? What kind of goofball thing is that? Let's see if I can hit him here with, Nope. Oh, it actually did full damage. That's craziness. Should try to steal from Delita.
Let the princess with me. She will be safer in my care.
What is this game you play with us, Delita?
Game? I do no more than speak the truth. You've made an enemy of the entire Order of the Northern Sky. Where would you now take her? Think, Ramza. This was Duke Log's plan, and he would not act without counsel of the Queen. You cannot trust the crown. Would you then turn to Gul'tana? No, that would be folly. He would only offer up your heads in hopes of keeping his own.
And what so would you propose to do?
I would do only that which you, my lady, cannot.
You speak in nothings.
So I do. But pay it no mind. I shall leave her with you for yet a while longer. Delita!
I did not think we would meet again, but I'm glad we have.
But what now? Delita spoke true. We have no allies to whom we can turn. We could entreat Cardinal Delcrox for aid. The Church of Glabatos rules Lionel. Surely they'll not refuse us. We'd be beyond the reach of the Northern Order there as well. Very well, we'll make for Lionel. And as expected, that retreats, and now we have a southward heading. Alright guys, well, we cleared two stages in this episode, clear the woods, and then we cleared the falls. So I think that's a good place to leave off here. If you guys enjoyed the video, please hit that like button. If you want to see more, hit the subscribe button. We're uploading every day here, so appreciate you guys coming out and watching the video. I will catch all of you in the next video. Peace!